Myers. Not Myers. We is at Myers. We had went to Walmart for Mexico, and I forgot to bring the camera. And some things we get at Walmart, the damn guy at Kroger. And I'm all messed up this morning. I said Kroger's.
Say Kroger's?
I said Kroger's. Oh. It's a lot of things. We go to a different stores. We might go to Walmart, Myers, Kroger's, because they all got different things that we like. So right now, we are at Myers. We just left Walmart. So I finally got it together. You know, one of them days.
It's so easy to get them both
fixed, huh? I know. I was like, you know. That's what we are. So. How y'all doing this morning? Hope y'all doing good. Fruit?
Water.
Your husband. Say hi.
Yes, sir. Come over there. Good morning, family. How are you?
Good. Could seem, huh? It's a nice fruit.
What is this?
This is stuff that I think I had the last time. I only ate the apple turkey pack. I only ate the cheese and the turkey out of it. Don't ask me why. I just don't know. I don't know why I don't eat the whole thing. Must not have been feeling it, all of it. A couple of days ago we did a vlog and we were supposed to end off, but we didn't end off, so we thought that we would do another video and add that one with the other one, since we didn't end off the last video, right? So we saw.
What'd you get? Watermelon.
Last time the boys had some of these, they did drink and they said it was good. Yeah, what is this? The strawberry and yogurt. Did y'all see it? Strawberry and yogurt frappe. That's what the boys like. Yeah. It's cold here in Ohio. It's cold. Really cold, you know. Huh? Okay, hug and get some bananas. It's really cold, family. It really is. All right. What is that? What is that? A caramel triple school cake. Lord, I never seen like this. I gotta show y'all this. Caramel apple triple school cake. Anybody ever heard of that? And then up here they got cookies and cream triple scoop cake. Lord, what's this down here? We got a strawberry shortcake scoop cake. And what is this? Whipped cream cheese Italian 8-inch single layer cake. And this is strawberry shortcake triple scoop cake. Okay, different, huh? Anything enticing you? No, I didn't think it was.
I don't know.
I didn't think it was. I just had to call him on it because I didn't want to see what he was going to say. I'm about to go over here in the onions and the vegetables. Stop. I know that ain't on my diet, y'all. You know? Nope. Not on my diet. But like I was saying, it's cold here. You know, we got, I think it's like 20 some degrees. Something like that. So it is extremely cold here. I can't stand when it gets like that. I get sick fast, real fast. Now we over here in the onions and the prime baked potatoes. Got the steamable in the microwave. Family for 8 minutes, they say. And you got up a 2 sweet potato. Then we got some Boomer Gold fresh cream potato, little potato company. You know, they got them all in different dynamic trio. We got terrific trio. So that's what we got. Then we have these little potato company called tomato basil. We have some of these at home. We have them, we got these at home. And we haven't tried them yet, but we have these. So I'll let you guys know when we do get them. This is no salt right here. You want salt on yours or lightly salted? Here's cousin got some lightly salted pistachios. Okay. Where you at? You want some of this turkey bacon? Or and get some of the Canadian bacon as well?
Okay. Guys, this is the bacon we eat at our house. So we eat turkey bacon. And then we eat Canadian.
Whole week, so. Yeah, very healthy. All right. Okay, that's Walmart, they got a different selection of desserts.
Yeah, Walmart's trying to find a dessert for the family, for Christmas and everything. And last five we got, it had too much soap in mind that nobody liked it. Their husband liked it. The kids, they don't complain, they eat anything. But my husband, I had a small piece. Majority of it was on my plate.
Yes, indeed, family. We finally reached our destination, which is home. Now, as we relax and unravel and enjoy the rest of our day, we hope that you do the same. Thanks for joining us today. Take care until the next vlog. God bless.
Bye, family.